again, sends it in. Probert to McSorley. Oh, Probert took a swing at him. Probert and McSorley. They're bumping. They're talking. That's it.
Yeah. Check it out. No penalties were called originally, right by Rob Schick. And I don't think there should be an instigator penalty in this one because they started fair and square.
And look at the guys stand up watching from the bench.
Oh, yeah, baby. I'll tell you what. They know these are the heavyweights.
They're not done yet.
Oh, no. Bobby Probert with the uppercut. You know, usually it's Probert's jersey that comes off. This time it's McSorley. Probert doesn't have anything to grab onto. Look, he's got a little skimpy piece of underwear. Whoa! Ooh. Oh, well, this is just a battle of stamina now. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Did McSorley get rocked? McSorley is cut over the left eye, and Probert is still throwing him. I think maybe the stamina answer question has been answered. Oh!
McCord and the Puzo trying to want to get in there, but they can't step into these punches. This is one of the longest fights I've ever seen.
I've never seen one go this long with officials watching it, Gary. I've seen them in brawls in the old days when there were not enough officials to go around.
Lord almighty. Bob Probert, the all-time leader in penalty minutes per game. And Marty McSorley, the man who was brought here to fill this kind of role when necessary, have just had one of the longest fights the NHL has ever seen.
Aye, aye, aye.